And then you use OBS. It's pretty much like showing like a face cam, but you broadcast it. So if you go on Wicked Ranger right now, I'm streaming. It probably is gonna take like a couple of like seconds. So you're in Panama, right?
I'm going there.
Okay. It's like hillbilly style right now.
Let me see.
Let me see if I can hide my face too.
Oh wow.
See it?
Yeah.
It's cool now though. The only thing I can't do is hear myself, but I can talk to you, and now they can hear you now as well.
Let's go. Time to get my ass kicked. KFC clan. Versus the Mog clan.
Let me go on Twitch real quick, okay.
Oh shit.
Can you hear sound and everything or not?
Gotta switch over.
Oh yes you can. Yo, that's pretty clear too.
Can you hear sound and everything or not?
Holy shit, that's clear. Hillbilly style.
Yeah, that's pretty clear. Sheesh, that delay. Okay.
You should have seen it on my screen. I teleported.
Wait, I can probably switch over right now and then look.
I fucking teleported for like 2 seconds.
I missed it. Right when the tags were showing on the screen.
Oh. You'll still see it later though.
Yeah. It'd just be cool to have like real time playback.
Yeah.
Like kill cams. Are you? I'm gonna run the stream on my, watch the stream on my phone so
right.
I can look.
Yeah, bro. That's pretty much what I'm doing. I'm watching like two streams right now. Give me a second. I'm gonna load up Twitch.
Yeah, I can watch myself lose.
Alrighty.
Just watch that shit. That looks so stupid.
There's a way to get the menus out the way, but I don't know. Alrighty, let's go.
Oh shit.
Oh, that was far. Don't worry, I'll get all that menu context stuff out the way. I just have to remember how to.
That looks good.
Yeah, it could be better. What? Look at this lunch, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, damn. Yeah, I ran into it.
Oh, now you can train yourself, too. You could see exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah, my mistakes. It's funny because it's like perfect timing. It finishes right before I can spawn.
My controller is also broken, so sometimes it's gonna switch weapons.
Oh, I noticed that.
But I can still play.
What controller are you using?
A Goodwill PlayStation 3 controller.
Are you serious?
Yeah. My dad.
Why?
I literally have no other PS3 controllers.
What?
Yeah.
And what about your DualShock 4s?
I have that one.
Why aren't you using it?
We can use it after. It's just switching weapons on me anyways. Oh my god, look at this. Jesus. Did you see it?
The lunge. Damn, what?
The freaking lunge. Jesus.
Oh my gosh.
Nice.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There we go. Feeling it now.
I'm feeling myself.
Bro, I can't knife at you when you're using that controller. You're swapping.
It's the new technique.
Use disadvantage.
Yeah, you went into me. I went in two directions if you saw that.
Yeah. You went to the right and then to the left.
Yeah.
Oh, and I ran through you.
Yep.
You kind of like 180'd real fast when knifing. No way, dude. I gotta see this. Wow. That's crazy.
I went forward somehow on that lunge.
Oh my gosh. It's like I'm delayed.
That perfect connection, bro. Oh, nice.
I gotta see this. Fun to watch. I love this real-time feedback. Oh my gosh, that just came out of nowhere. That was a jump scare.
How did I get that connection thing? Like, I'm trying to get that freaking square out the way.
Oh.
the hell did I do? Okay, now it's gone. Sweet.
What the fuck?
Oh god, I'm dead.
Yeah, it's time to watch this. That feels good. That feels real good. Oh my gosh!
Oh wow, that was cool. You jumped
close range.
And then you somehow killed me afterwards.
I think you swapped weapons instead of knifing at one point.
Yeah, I did.
No!
I saw it from a mile away, bro.
Let me see if I can... How'd you tell?
It looked like you were, like, prepared to, like, just jump forward, that's why.
Oh, I see. Oh shit, you got...
Bro, I went up to the sky. Look at this. I went like 12 feet up. I'm not joking. Did you see that?
You touched the skybox. Yeah. Oh gosh. Whoa, you missed that.
Yeah.
What? No way, bro. I jumped a hella far back. Let me see this. This is a deep mystery for me. Oh, I didn't jump far back.
My knife didn't come out right there, too, the first try. And then the second time, after I knifed you, your body just went into like a cross, like a Jesus cross. That was, shit was funny.
What the fuck? Oh my gosh, bro! Oh no!
Oh god, I'm dead. There we go.
That was the worst knife fight ever. Man, I almost double knifed you there. At the very end.
I knew it. I knew you. We're gonna do that.
Numbed me again, are you kidding me?
That's alright, it's just practice, right?
Yeah, definitely just practice.
Oh god, you should have got me right there.
Yeah. I don't know why that didn't kill you.
What?
No.
You should have seen this.
That was my mistake.
No, this is pretty stupid looking.
Yeah, what happened there was you knifed right when I ran forward.
Uh-huh.
So when I ran forward, I also turned away and jumped away. So you caught me at the very moment I took a step forward.
I see.
Before jumping away. So it looked hella far. Doom.
Trying to bait me.
What?
Oh god!
Die, please! Oh my gosh. Yo, it looked like I was trolling your ass. Yeah, that second to last knife, I actually turned away while knifing. If I didn't, it would have got you. Oh, gosh.
I would have got you.
You're lagging a little bit.
Sorry.
I'm scared. Alright, it's normal now.
I'm at the peak performance right now. Where are you going, huh, buddy? What? Yo, I should have killed you right there. Oh my lord.
It looked like you didn't have enough momentum or something.
That was like right on you too.
You didn't have enough momentum, I guess. I think the game thought you were still walking backward.
Probably.
So it didn't connect. Oh my.
I just went for it.
I thought I jumped back far enough. I think you knifed me before I even landed. That's weird.
Oh, that was good. What, you double knife right there? It looked like you double knife.
Yeah. A little bit.
My girlfriend wanted me to start streaming again, at least Bad Company 2. She is like, she misses this.
she likes you with Bad Company 2 streams? Does she even play this game?
She just likes it when I stream.
Oh.
I didn't even see you. I knew you were on my side, but it was way too late once I turned back.
You ran right into me.
I saw your shadow, like, right next to me.
Oh. Oof. Yeah, she probably likes these streams because when you play BF2, it's like
nostalgia.
You're laughing and giggling.
Yeah. It's like I'm getting tickled.
Yeah.
Oh, that was. That was all me. Man, you were already there like a second or two. I don't know why I did that.
I think you went looking.
Yeah.
Get your back turned.
I think you got three on me.
Oh, shit. You ran right into them.
Mm-hmm.
Me thinking I'm being slick. Oh, I didn't run into that. I just didn't run back far enough.
Oh, that was good.
This is helping a lot for me to discover the right range.
Yeah. I swear though, bro, sometimes, like, where I'm out of range, specifically right now, in this server, I can get you out of range though. I can still get you. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that felt good. Gosh. I jumped into you.
Yeah. I thought I wasn't gonna get you, but once I knifed, you somehow still ran away.
Oh gosh.
My
dog. Your knife kills look weird.
Yeah. I'm telling you, this server is like really good for me. It's giving me like maximum like range.
Hmm. Oh, you almost got me there. Oh, double knife. You switched.
Right there, I pulled. Oh my god, it's a repair tool. You should see it. It looks pretty funny.
You still tried the knife. Too late, buddy. Dude, what the?
What?
I jumped on top of the container on my screen. I missed it, and I was falling down about to touch the floor, and then suddenly I just appeared on top of the container. That was the craziest thing.
I couldn't pinpoint you in my in the center.
That felt so unnerving. Aw, man.
Oh, God. Nice.
I predicted where you would run off. So I jumped toward that.
I predicted that you were going to come at me, and so I jumped off the way, and I still died.
Yeah.
Whew. Whew. Like, on my screen, you literally can see me jump off the way, and I still get knifed.
Yeah, I predicted where you would run off, so I jumped toward there preemptively. No, please, no. Oh, gosh. It was so close, too. Oh, on your screen, it didn't look close at all.
Like my range or you?
My knife on you.
Oh, okay.
I barely missed, but on your screen it was like a whole second late. What? No way, I gotta see this. Are you looking at me?
Yeah, and I turned away. Pretty slick, huh?
That's weird, because on my screen, like, you landed in front of me and I knifed you.
Yeah.
But on your screen, you had already jumped away before I knifed.
Yeah. Damn, that looks so good on yours too. You just slide towards me after I miss.
Slide on my op. Yeah, just a smooth kill right there.
VM Blackstar, it's a Bad Company 2 knife fighting.
Hi, VM Blackstar. Can you hear me? I'm his opponent.
I don't know if he's still here, but yeah.
When did he type?
I don't even know. I just saw it just now, so I don't know if he's still here.
Oh, that's crazy. On my screen, when I died, your knife kind of came out. Yeah. Let's see this. You were behind me, but on my screen, you were in front of me. I look so dumb. I'm like jumping, looking at a ghost. Oh my gosh.
Two places at once. Oh, wow, you just like slid right through my knife.
You knifed like, not far away.
I know, but it just looks like you just slide right through.
Oh my gosh, I teleported. teleport than slide. You thought I was there, not right here.
What are you doing? I'm gonna get you. Oh god, I'm dead.
I looked at you for a second. I'm gonna see this. It's funny. Oh, third mate.
Oh wow, I was just about to shoot the ground and then I dropped the mine instead.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew you were gonna rush me. Ah, oh, and you still.
No. My bad.
I knew you were gonna rush me too, and yeah, I just stood there like an idiot.
It looks so funny.
I'll try to get a better quality later.
I remember, oh shit, I put a nade under you.
I remember last time.
I didn't mean to throw that nade. I did not mean to throw that nade.
Last time when I recorded this, it looked so much cleaner.
It looks nice.
Yeah. I'm on a music stand where you put like your music paper notes on.
And
earlier, like the thing went, it collapsed itself, and I thought everything was gonna fall off. So that would be funny,
bro. Does it show in chat when somebody wrote a message?
Yeah, on the right hand side, you might have to get out of full screen.
I don't think it does it on mobile. I'm not on full screen, and it's still not showing the time you wrote it.
Oh, I see. Oh, I forgot I'm defense now. Is it cool if I publish this live?
Yeah.
Okay.
Of course.
Oh, I could have got you there.
Yeah, I felt it. I thought I was dead.
I don't know why I just ran past you. Bro, you need to watch this. I drifted like in so many angles. I moved. I'm so confused. What just happened?
It looks beautiful. I like that.
I drifted. Not straight, but like sideways towards you.
Yeah.
Godlike connections, bro. Oh god. Where are you going, huh, buddy?
I wanted to see if you could decide on me if I was crouched.
I saw you crouching. I was like, you're not gonna get me.
Did you knife through the container?
No, I don't think so.
What? That lunge looks pretty wild.
I'm telling you, bro. Sometimes when I get the right connection, it's so freaking far.
Jeez. No, please.
Okay.
That one's delayed as hell. I gotta see this. It was so delayed. It looks so goofy.
Man, I miss this so much. Like, I really miss days when I played like this, like with you. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you got me.
Well, at least the fun on this game is never ending.
Yep.
We'll be like this every time we play. But thank you.
I teleported glitched. Up yeah. when you killed me.
Yeah. Double knife.
Oh god.
Let's go. I'm trying to call it before it happened.
The only way I could get sound is if I played on a flat screen, but I'm on the CRT, yeah.
Oh damn, you don't have sound?
No. I don't care about that. It's better anyways. That way I can actually hear you.
Oh, you're lagging. You're like 5 FPS. It's normal now.
Oh god. Yeah, you got me. Yeah.
I suck so much. Took a long time to kill you. Just to make sure it connected. What side I'm on.
Yeah.
Too distracted. You're watching that stream.
You're gonna rush me, bro. I can just feel it.
What are you talking about?
Who the hell are you? Ah! God, you still get me. Nice.
You really couldn't see me that whole time?
I saw you at the very last second, the moment I got clipped.
Just come out of nowhere.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Yeah, that was great spacing.
Pristine movement, like the old days. Let me see that.
I freaked out a little bit.
No, please. You thought I was gonna rush you?
Yep.
I know what to do now to make it look like I'm gonna rush you.
Uh-huh. What? How?
What was that?
I, like, clearly had you right there, too. I'm so confused.
Let me see. Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Yeah, you had me.
You had, like, a 0.1 millisecond ahead of me, that's why. What? Okay, that was a little bit, that was a little bit far, not gonna lie.
Wait, sorry, buddy. Oh, gosh. It looked like you weren't running forward for long enough to get the lunge.
Yeah.
I'm not talking about the distance, I'm just talking about the length of time running forward. It makes a difference.
Oh, okay. Damn! I was expecting
I knifed you when you first turned into me.
Look at this video, though. Look at the video. You, like, teleported.
Yeah.
You went like 80 miles per hour the moment you got close to me.
Damn it.
Got you there, buddy.
Predicted. Damn.
What? Nice.
You barely missed.
I went to your right, I think. Yeah, that's why I missed. Huh. Oh, that's yeah. Good. I timed that too, but you timed it before I did. I knew you were gonna do that too.
Yeah, I knifed before you were turning back at me. Oh, it's already close.
Oh shit, okay, fuck. Okay, yeah, I'm still fucked.
You gotta see this.
That's good.
It's on the ground. You can just see smoke cloud.
Yeah.
Like, hey, you missed. I'm about to kill you. Oh,
bro.
Damn.
I teleported in two places. Like, I clipped you at two places at once.
Let me see. Let me review the footage real quick. Yep.
Oh, oh my damn. Gosh, Jesus. Holy hell.
Is that far?
Yeah.
Oh my god! You knifed when I was running away.
Yeah.
And it was a slash. Oh gosh.
Is that considered far?
Yes. A little bit far.
Oh, where the hell are you? Okay, there you are. Oh god. I knew you were gonna rush there. Oh.
What happened there? That was a little bit complex.
I tried to jump out of the way, that way I could get some space. But I also didn't believe that my knife was gonna reach you since I jumped backwards. So I had to wait until you pulled forward. But I mistimed it, as always. You're just throwing hands.
Yeah, for real. I just want to see what would happen.
Yeah.
Server's a little wacky, so betting something strange might happen.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. I heard you slash me in my face when I killed you.
Really?
Yeah. But your knife wasn't out on my screen.
Ah.
Oh my gosh, you're teleporting. Damn it, I missed. Knife too early.
I try to time it to where I could be right in front of that knife. That way I could just go right in.
You did. That was really good. Bro! You just run into me while I'm knifing.
I know. I honestly thought I was gonna be dead right there.
No.
What? You timed
you should have, like,
you timed that perfectly. Holy crap.
Yeah. Sometimes I have glimpses of how I used to knife it.
Oh, you got me.
I knew you would knife there.
You got me there. That was predictable.
Yeah.
Ah, that was really, really good.
And you get to watch back your mistakes as well, that's nice.
Yeah. On a 2K monitor.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, damn, I tried running to the right, my right. I didn't run fast enough. I could have timed that a little bit better and got away and knifed you. I almost killed myself. Keep missing that hole.
Keep what?
Missing the hole. Oh, I'm trying to throw the nade through the hole. Bro, I thought you would have knifed there.
Nah.
Damn. Nah, I'm too skilled for that.
After I die, like, 1,000 times at that exact spot.
Oh, I was hoping you wouldn't do that. You predicted that, didn't you?
No. It looks really stupid on my end. I was knifing the right, but yet I got the left side. Makes no sense.
Oh, damn it. Nice now. I wasn't paying attention then.
Yeah. That was hella far.
That was good too. I jumped into it and you turned around to knife me at the perfect time. Mm-hmm. Damn. Guess it was just bad timing.
Oh wow, holy crap. If you were just like an inch closer, I would have got you there.
Yeah, I realized what I did wrong.
My knife connected too.
Oh, because I moved back just in time.
Yeah.
A millisecond before you knifed.
Got you there.
Oh, damn, I thought I had the timing and distance. I gotta see that. You knifed a second later than I anticipated.
Yeah. Oh my god! Jesus! Yo, look at the kill cam. That is disgusting. Bro, that was at least 10 feet away. What happened?
I don't know. I actually don't know.
I saw you got stuck right there.
Yeah, and I don't know why I didn't jump away. I guess I was banking on you not jumping forward, not running forward.
Yeah.
Took a gamble.
What? Bye.
I followed you.
I timed that perfectly. Oh my lord.
Like, when you jumped at me, I didn't back up, I just ran forward.
Yeah.
So I was right behind you the whole time.
Okay. Oh, you got me.
Did the same move except I jumped away this time.
I don't know why I did that. It looked like it was all good, and then the moment I pulled it, I was like, "Ah, oh, that was such a bad knife right there."
Oh god, you baited me. Bro, you could have killed me there.
I know.
Ah, damn it.
I saw your knife come out too. You should have killed me. If it was
just... I knifed like a millisecond too early.
Yeah.
Or, yeah. I should have kept running for another half second. It's too far.
Wow.
I felt like you could have knifed me when I was jumping back, too.
I felt like you were baiting me right there, so I didn't. But I guess you were too close, even though it looked like you were really far from me, so...
Yeah, that's weird. I already forgot what it looked like on my perspective.
What?
You were too far.
There we go.
No, are you serious? I hate you. Oh my gosh. me watch this disrespect. Damn. What? Oh, I see.
Oh, I see you. Oh, God!
Oh, damn. My plan failed.
I just saw your shadow. I should have died right there, too.
I was too far when I knifed. Like, you had already jumped away right when I knifed.
Oh, that was good.
Damn, much. If you turned around quicker, you could have killed me. Bro, that was so random. Oh, damn.
Go.
I thought I was right at a distance.
The wall got you.
I was gonna stand in your face, like I... I was like, yeah, he missed. I'm gonna just stand in his face before knifing him. How did I go positive?
I went negative.
You nimmed me like 3 times and I only nimmed you once.
Oh, you did? Just once? Okay.
Oh, you only nimmed me once. Okay.
Well, in total, 3 times, right? And then you...
Yeah.
You got me once? Or twice?
2 nims.
Okay.
1 nim first map, first round, and then another the second round. Damn this fence. It's not cooperating. It's not cooperating with me, bro. I can't do anything with the fence. What? You're like, let me just go ahead and get rid of this fence.
I thought you were behind the fence, and then you just pop out and then you just try to cut me. My brightness is a little bit dark, so just you're a dark figure too. It looks like you just appeared out of nowhere from time to time.
You can't see me, can you? I vanished.
Oh, now I see you, okay.
I gotta see that. It's just come out of the shadows like Batman.
Oh wow. I'll knife you through here. Fuck.
No, you ain't. I didn't mean to knife at first. I said nope. I came around.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to jump over this. What? What?
There we go.
I gotta see this. What the hell?
You went right over my head. If you just jumped on top of me, you would have killed me right there.
Nah, if I landed on your head, it wouldn't have killed you. Hell nah.
Ah.
You could have killed me.
Yeah. Oh my
god. Oh, you ran right when I knifed.
I knew that you had to get some momentum to go forward, so I jumped out the way, and I still get clipped.
Yeah, unlucky. I was actually just spamming the knife button, and you just so happened to run forward right when I hit it.
Yeah. What?
Unexpected.
Oh my gosh.
You were not looking for that.
Damn.
Let's see.
That was fast, though.
Oh, I came at you full steam ahead, bro. Yeah.
Holy crap.
I basically ran forward. It was a bit of an Air Jordan, I think. Yeah, Air Jordan there.
I don't know, that just seemed way too fast for like where you were at.
Like that would have just clipped you if you were close like last time.
Yeah.
It was just like that.
Oh my gosh, I'm ass.
You killed me like this so many freaking times, bro. I literally knifed when you were at your farthest point away from me.
Oh god, oh, you should have killed me if you just rushed me again.
I'm not even gonna talk about
this. I literally had nowhere to go, bro.
I threw a mine instead.
Yeah, it looked like you were going in a circle for a second.
Bro. Oh my gosh.
I'm not gonna lie, if you look at the screen, you are pretty, like, invisible right there.
Oh my god! You noticed that. It's pretty funny. You have no clue where I'm at.
Came out of the trash piles.
I just jumped over you. Oh gosh.
Oh wow. There we go.
Oh, I thought I'd jump over you, but then I was like, I gotta jump to the left. I was indecisive. You could see I was planning on running forward and jumping over you, and then I decided last second to jump to the left.
Yeah.
But I chose way too late. Jumped over you. No cap.
One second.
A little bit over your right shoulder.
I'm gonna let my dogs in real quick. Alrighty, I'm back. Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
What the? No! I was trying to get on the gun.
That would freaking look funny as shit. Right?
I've done that before.
Right? Like, after a knife, like, it makes, like, the knife sound like it connects, and then you just teleport to the gun. That would look funny. Yeah. That would look funny as shit.
Oh, yeah.
Dang, that was far.
You were right in my face when I turned around.
That looked far up.
Our feet were touching.
Yeah.
Yeah, last time you saw me, you were hella close.
Where the hell
did you... Oh my god, I got stuck. Where are you?
I didn't find you, too.
You were right behind me?
No, I didn't see you at all.
Oh.
And then I saw you like 20 feet away from me. Like, okay, now I see you again.
Damn it. You suck. No way, I thought I got you. Damn. On your screen, you jumped to my left. On my screen, we met each other midair.
Seriously?
Yeah.
What? I timed that too. I didn't even look at you to pull out my knife, and you still clipped me first.
Oh, damn.
But I
guess... Yeah, I was riding, yeah.
Yeah. That was definitely you. You were way quicker.
Damn it. Oh, I thought you killed me. Try to surprise you. There's no way you can see me. Ooh, perfectly timed BKF turn. Let me see. Was it perfect?
Yeah, that's pretty good. Not the best, but that's pretty good.
Yeah. It was okay.
Oh god, you killed me, yeah.
I didn't mean to jump that way.
The moment you jumped at me, I was like, oh yeah, I'm dead.
I meant to jump way wider out.
Oh, fuck. There we go.
Oh my gosh. Oh, what a noob I am.
Double knifed. I really didn't think you were gonna run at me. But you did. But you did.
Well, yeah. The plan was to run forward to make you miss. No way. Bro! You weren't playing.
Oh God.
I'm signing out.
You, it looked like you were trolling me because you were right in front of my face. That had to be a troll right there.
It was a little bit, but I still threw my knife. I thought I'd kill you.
Huh.
Oh, I thought I killed you there. I was already running up the hill. I thought you were dead. What the hell? It looks so goofy from your point of view.
Oh, man. I did not predict that. You know, all the new kids who's playing like the new Modern Warfare and everything, looking back at this, is like, yo, is this like a new beta or something? How come this looks so cool?
Right.
And they have like no idea what it is. As I'm recording on my potato camera.
Real? Ooh. How'd you get me there?
You went in circles.
Wow. Knifed me while I was circling. No way. You clowned me, bro. Wow.
Okay, I was gonna freak out. Cause you jumped in like so many different angles. I thought I was really gonna miss that.
I'm surprised you got me.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit late, I guess. Gotta do it quicker.
Oh my gosh. Ha! Huh.
No way, you just did that.
I knew that you were gonna like try to bait me into my second knife, so I rushed you.
That was gangster.
That's good. Oh my gosh, it got me there.
Get fucking trolled, kid. I was even trying to kill you.
Yeah, I'm dead. The moment you went forward, I was like, I'm fucked.
I made that last for so long, I don't even get to see what happened. But I'm sure you were thoroughly confused.
Yeah. I was like, he could have killed me so many times right there.
When I get in that mode, I just try to prolong it as much as possible so I learn.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. There we go.
Oh!
If you went to your left a lot quicker, yeah, I would have died. But thank God you were close.
I thought that you were going to jump away, so I stood there.
Oh, fuck. Watch out for the grenade.
Oops.
What?
Well, I knifed you first there. That's
yeah,
why I didn't knife. Oh my. Oh, okay. It works out in the end.
I believed in myself that I could run right through you, but that didn't work.
You really thought you could run me? Oh, I thought I could run through you.
Yo, look at your body just getting thrown. Once I knife you, I just throw you backwards.
The scar of this trash. You threw me back into the street.
Ah, right on you.
Oh, that was it. That was real close.
Probably
I was locked onto you and everything.
Yeah, it probably looked way different on your screen.
I couldn't go anywhere. I knifed you in your right shoulder. Like, we were touching when I knifed you.
Oh my gosh. That double jump like threw you hella far.
Bro.
I was trying to do something, but I didn't really think about it.
Double jump. I love having it in my repertoire. Doesn't work all the time though.
Yeah, that one looked really clean. Like, hella clean.
No!
I was like, you're just standing still, so I'm gonna jump over.
I thought you'd be too scared or wouldn't be able to see me.
Yeah, not that time.
Oh, I see why you could see me. I tried to jump through you.
If you rushed me right there, you would have killed me.
I don't think so. Yeah, you would have killed me if I rushed you there. At bad timing.
Oh, nice.
Perfect. Right on the edge.
Yep. Dang. I was out.
I turned around and you were just running toward me.
I was out of your range, it felt like.
Hmm.
But you were like on the edge again.
Oh, that's weird because like when I turned around, you were facing me.
I see.
But on your screen, you had already turned around.
It always happens when we're passing each other.
Yeah. Cover a lot of distance.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you ran into...
What was I doing? I ran into you before that too. But I didn't pull the trigger. I wasn't confident.
Damn. We were playing chicken.
The moment I saw you running straight, I was like, oh, he's trolling.
You can just tell. No, please. Timing.
Yeah. I thought you were gonna run around, so I rushed you.
Yeah, I actually pressed L1 and waited for you to run at me. Let's go. Oh, I went negative. No NEMs.
Same.
On either side. Why is it neck and neck all the time?
No idea. You're performing really good inside the server, though.
Like my range?
Yeah, just like skill-wise, like, I would be struggling.
I think the server's just goofy and like, it'll give either of us crazy lunges.
Yeah.
It's random right now. I guess it might cater more to your knife style.
Yeah.
Because you keep getting crazy kills. Damn!
Wow.
I already jumped to the right, so you jumped into me.
You blend so well into the mountain.
I just turned up the gamma on my monitor.
Yeah.
I couldn't see you.
What? Wow, that was good.
I knifed you when you were right before you turned away.
Okay. On my screen, it looks totally different.
I don't know why. That was dumb.
The spacing, like the lunge, is pretty funny on this one. Oh my gosh. What?
thought I killed you, so I just switched. That was so dumb. Dude, I should have Air Jordan'd you on my screen. You hadn't moved to the right yet.
Yeah.
Wow. You almost got me. I would have been so mad.
I'm an idiot for doing that.
You almost got me, though.
Yeah.
I did not expect that.
I'm dead. I should have died right there.
It's because I didn't move forward when I landed. I just landed and stood still.
Like, on my radar, I didn't even think for a second you would do that.
What? What? I'm dying. Oh no, I don't even want to watch this. Oh gosh. That's painful.
That's really bad timing.
Oh, man.
Oh, you have me.
I felt like you had me.
What? I didn't believe in that knife, like, catching you, but I guess it did. Oh god.
I predicted that.
That was good. My knife got stuck inside.
You run up and knife
it,
so I jumped over you.
I should have jumped too. That way I could knife in the air and still miss.
Yeah, that would've been cool. I've never seen anybody do that before.
Oh, wow. That should've been mine right there.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh! I guess I didn't... It's because I didn't have my mind, so I didn't turn fast enough.
Good. You see that teleportation? How long that was?
Yeah. I think if I had my mind, would have turned faster and got over.
Yeah.
Rip. Bro, I thought I was dead. Turned right into you.
There we go.
I forgot to listen for footsteps. Damn. That's the point of footsteps. Right there.
Yeah.
Please don't double knife me. Oh my gosh, I would have been so angry.
Oh.
Damn, I ran right into you.
I thought you were gonna knife right there. Been perfect. Wow.
You weren't looking at me.
Nope.
You were looking
to
my left.
I was looking because I thought you were going to turn back at me. You did technically, but the other angle.
Oh.
Oh god, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
I thought you'd missed that third knife as well.
You should have killed me.
I was too busy trolling. Let me see. Oh, it's because I walked backwards instead of to the side. My movement's a little shaky.
Yeah.
If I just walked straight to the side, you would have missed, bro. That would have been so funny.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Go for that double knife. Go for it. That's kind of slick. What I did.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
You're dead. No, I'm dead.
What happened there?
So, I knew that you were gonna jump into me, but again, I mistimed it so badly.
You saw me close, so you got nervous and knifed.
I saw you on the left, my left side, so I knew that you were gonna go back to my right side, and so yeah. I went forward, but I mistimed it, like, really badly. That was good. Oh gosh.
Have you been thoroughly trolled yet?
Yeah.
You aren't even swinging. Like, screw this.
I'm just trying to catch you when you get in my way. But you only live for like so minimal.
What are we doing?
There we go.
Oh, damn it! Shit, my bad. I thought that would explode in the air.
Oh my gosh.
Review time.
Let's not talk about that.
Let's review this footage real quick.
I went okay. Way you too...
See. Okay. BKF, underscore BKF is crouched walking forward.
I went way too close to you. What? I didn't think... You didn't think I was gonna do the same?
No, I thought you were about to, like, jump to the left to make me miss. So I ran forward to catch you when you jumped away.
Oh, oh my gosh, Jesus! That was... That was funny, that range.
Let me see.
You threw yourself at me.
I was flung toward you.
Oh my gosh. There we go.
I'm so mad. Be right back.
Okay.
What happened there?
I don't know.
Try to run through me?
It looked like you were trying to run through me too. Ran into each other. Hey, you want a 1v1 Juanches?
Oh, okay.
Let me get him on the mic. Hey, Juan. Juan, turn on your mic.
Can you hear me through your mic?
Probably. It's really loud.
Juan, you're gonna 1v1 me.
You wanna 1v1 Best Knight Fighter?
Emphasis on the best.
Yeah. Best Knight Fighter. Okay, 1v. Knife him.
Ask him if he thinks he's gonna win.
hey, knife him. Do you think you're gonna win?
Do you, buddy?
He says, I don't know.
Why are you so unsure of yourself? You should be confident. Ask him if he can hear me.
Hey, I'm recording you, okay?
Don't worry, I won't make you look too bad. I'm just gonna show off your risk a little. By the way, I haven't played for like 6 years straight.
Yep.
So this is pretty embarrassing.
Oh my gosh.
You're about to get numbed.
Hey, he's actually really friendly, so.
Yeah, I'm playing. I'm joking.
Yeah.
scared. He's so scared.
Holy crap! Yo, look at the rage. Look at the rage of this. Jesus. Oh my god.
I missed it. My phone was on Twitch.
Yeah. He's the best knife fighter. The best knifer in the game. Yeah.
That's just my name. Just a name, nothing more. Let's be real.
What's that? He's returning, but no, he's not new.
Tell him I quit playing like 6 years ago.
Yeah.
Barely played. It really has been like 5 or 6 years. That's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, let me ask him something. Juan, you wanna play in Panama? You wanna go to the map Panama? That way you have more space? Okay, go to Panama. Go, make sure it's hardcore, okay? Hardcore squad rush.
Yeah, let him host it.
Alright, go there, and then we'll join you.
Yeah, we'll come there.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go to... Actually, you go there first. Join Panama first.
Okay.
Let me know once you're in.
Okay, I'm in.
You're in?
Yeah.
Alright. Wait, is he not in?
No, I'm attacker, so he may have been put in a different server.
He just...
He never went.
He's where?
He never went.
Let me see which map he's in.
Oh. Looks like I got here first.
Okay. He probably went to core, but give me a second.
He's in here.
Oh, he is in here?
Yeah.
Alright. It doesn't matter.
Alright. He's the best knife fighter, but I can beat him, by the way.
I wonder if he just froze up. Hey, Juan, can you hear me? Okay. Are you stuck in the loading screen? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Ha 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 ha
was trying to see if I could get him on a I wonder how that looked.
Yeah.
I'm so bad.
Yeah, my friend. He's on the mic, too.
He can hear me?
I'm pretty sure.
Jump behind him.
Yeah.
Has he said I suck yet?
No.
He was waiting for me to jump toward him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's really good.
It doesn't look like that.
That was good.
Oh, I thought I jumped behind. Alright, I think he's on four, so I have to move him out.
Juan says you're moving really fast. Like, you just move like a superhuman.
It's a speed hack.
He plays on controller.
No, I'm using a mouse.
He thinks you're using a mouse.
I'm definitely using a mouse. Does he know holding the button makes you turn faster? Why is he so confused? Oh my gosh. He's so confused. He's just knifing out the air.
There we go.
He blindly swung. He wasn't even looking at me on the net. On the last thing. He knifed with his back turned to me. Oh my gosh, that's too funny. How did he react to that?
He was just like freaking out. I was like, how come I can't get him?
No! It's so funny watching this. He's kicking my ass.
Try to walk into it.
I felt sluggish on that one.
He threw you onto the freaking to the freaking step.
I think that's force.
Dang, that was good. You knifed him right after Holland tried to knife. I mean, right before.
Yo, he's lagging.
Bro, look at the when he threw you. It's pretty funny.
I thought it'd be funny to walk past him.
It looked like he just swung you in the face.
The lag caught me there, like my body lagged to his, so I didn't get to walk past him.
I see.
I wonder if I can dodge him by just walking, no running. He's scared. Yeah, it worked. Watch this. It's all crouched.
He's asking you how are you doing that?
It's magic, bro.
He said it's magic, Juan.
What do you say about that?
Yeah, I was in his clan. Ooh.
How does he not know the legend, the lore of the BKF clan? Everybody should know.
Oh my gosh,
you know, he's
Maggie.
He's getting teleporting?
Yeah.
I'm like,
oh my,
my
you
distance.
Ran, yo, you ran right through his knife. Look at this replay.
Okay. I did. Yo, I was watching the replay while keeping my distance based on the sound of the footsteps. I still got him.
Doing three things at once.
Yeah.
And it looks so silly on my screen. What are you throwing all these knives?
Can you hear me drilling the ground every
yeah.
time I land?
Yeah.
It's just bad chemo waiting for me to chop a toe. Oh my gosh. How many is he on? Like two. I'm gonna throw a mine in his face when he misses.
Yeah, he lives in the US. In USA. Funny.
Was he mad or laughing?
One second. Hey, he was laughing. Hey, Nail, can you hear me? Jump up and down if you can hear me. Do you want jump? Oh, one jump for yes if you want a knife fight. BKF right here. Okay, alright. 1v1 him, alright? So first, you guys have to shoot the ground like this. Shoot the ground first to know that you guys are ready. And if you guys are ready, shoot the ground and then you can knife afterwards. If
yeah, shoot toward me.
If they shoot back, then he's ready. One at a time though, one at a time. Oh my gosh.
This is nerve-wracking. He probably doesn't understand why he can't get me. Oh, damn it.
We're talking through Discord right now. So, yeah, we're talking inside a group. It's kind of like Skype, but it's called Discord. Do you have Discord? Oh, you do?
Oh, add him to the server.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we'll invite you. Yeah, these are my two friends as well. Yeah. Oh, he got me good. Holy crap.
He's good.
What's that, Juan? What'd you say? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're knifing right now.
Did you ask for his Discord?
I'll ask him after. Juan, in the meantime, send me your Discord into mobile. Well, I actually send it to Facebook, okay? Send me your Discord name with the 4 numbers. No, your Discord name. Yeah. Yeah, yes. Yeah, send it to Discord. Send it to Facebook. Yo, whoever just knife BKF. Oh shit. Whoever just knife BKF, knife him again. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn, he's good.
Hey, Angelo, just try. Just try on him.
Okay.
Hey, Nail. The other Nail. Not the one knifing. Go medic, okay? And then you revive. I'm gonna switch side. Be with
me. It's Nail Head and Nail Head too. They can't decide who's gonna knife it. It's too funny. Why don't you knife fight them?
Nah, you go.
They don't want to knife fight me. See if they'll knife fight you. They're just nervous. Okay, let's. He left.
He left?
Yeah. It's just this guy left. Laggy as hell, bro. You're falling to the ground. Oh my god. That was crazy looking. He's too good for you.
Oh my gosh.
I'm hyping him up. Throw an AFK on you. He doesn't respect you. He's like, watch me just put this controller down here on this. He took a sip. That is revenge. Ooh, he almost clapped you.
Yeah.
I want to see if Warren will go on Discord right now.
I don't even know if he thinks we're talking about the same thing. Like, it could sound like Discord to him, but it could mean like something way different.
Nets went the long route on you.
I said Discord to him in chat and he said okay. Oh, he left.
Specify it's a program like Skype.
Juan, do you have Discord or no? That app that I just texted you?
Send him a link to it. Yeah.
No? Okay, yeah, that's the app that he's on right now. Yeah, he, Juan just said no.
Oh, yeah.
You want to call it the night, Angelo?
Alright.
Yeah, it's to talk. It's like Skype, but it's called Discord. It's for games. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. But, we're probably gonna get off now. And then we'll play tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna put the video on, YouTube, okay? Yeah. Yeah, YouTube. I'll share it to you, but yeah. Okay. Have a good night. Yeah. Yeah, have a good night, alright? Alright. Later, Angelo.
Later.
See ya. Bye-bye.
Yeah.